YouTube, it's with the Franchise Guy, coming at you again with another episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode featuring your Philadelphia Flyers. Patrick Kane is returning home to play against the Chicago Blackhawks, team he spent all but this year with in his career. I mean, he won two Stanley Cups, an MVP or so, a couple other awards. I mean, I feel like if Patrick Kane doesn't score a goal this game, it's going to be a huge letdown. And so I'm filming this episode, and I filmed the last episode back-to-back just to see what the problem was. I do not know what the problem was with last episode. Oh, boy. I'm too busy worrying about last episode, not paying attention to the game. But yeah, no, I'm having no problems with freezing right now. I still don't have game audio in my headset, which that's fine. I can live without game audio. I don't know. But McDavid, though, McDavid, Kane, and Patrick taking on Taves, rest of his first line for Rantanen and Huberto. So, not a bad first line for Chicago. Alright, Kane with it. Up to Patrick. Patrick over there. David McDavid getting shut out right there by the goalie. McDavid going wide on that one right there. Patrick again got off the blocker. All right, the Ghost Bear takes that possession. Dude, come on, can you, like, get off my players? Jeez. There we go. It's whatever. I'll take it. I will take it. Coots with it. Oh boy. Oh, Myers with a big hit right there. Oh boy, come on. Alright, that's pretty chill. Chip to Schmaltz. On to Taves. Shot to rip. It stays off the inside of the post. Oh, okay. Not entirely sure how you get that much speed. It's all on his shoulders. Delayed penalty coming up. Goalie to the bench. What delayed penalty could they possibly be? All right, never mind. Just score, why don't you? What delay penalty could they possibly actually have against me? Where it's wow. All right. Apparently, Carter Hart decides he doesn't want to play goalie today. Has allowed 3 goals in the first period right now. Neutral zone face off 1. Possession established here. Attack zone possession here. Time of the goal. A point blast. A great block in the lane. Now we have Mark Subban in net for the Blackhawks. I'm not entirely sure why he's doing so well. Didn't realize we had a franchise style goalie in the net right there. Alright, there we go. Nope, again, just another bad pass. Alright, McDavid with it. There we go. Get on the board. That's what we need right there, at least. Just get some points. Close that lead ever so slightly. Tatar and Debrinkit, so not a bad line they have going on right now. Nope. It's gonna be directed towards Kane, but it's gonna be off of. There we go. Patrick Kane scores a goal in his first game back against Blackhawks. Takes the Blackhawks lead down to 1. So hopefully it's a bit of momentum right there. That's his 38th goal of the season. Gosh. Patrick has a lot of assists, no goals. Kane has a lot of goals, no assists. And then McDavid has not an even amount of both, but he has a more even amount of both. If that makes any sense. But, Mikko Rantanen, 1 goal with a hat trick, wild, wild first period here, scored 2 goals against us in the first 10 minutes of the game. Kane shots wide. Wide again. That was Brett. Up to listen. Oh, I was nowhere close to that. Gosh. Oh boy, that was a bad one. We'll see if that continues, but that's for period 2, not right now. Chicago's ahead in this last shot wins contest by a single goal. Puck is thrown to Tate. That Provorov takes that one off the leg. Kane. The Flyers waiting back in the defensive zone. So back to he won't avoid something for doing that. All right. Now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here. Look at that. Progrov standing up for his team right there. Taking on Mikko Rantanen. There we go. Who knew Rantanen was a fighter? Because I surely didn't. But, whack right there. When you think about it. Again, he was going after Kane, but, Provorov decided he wanted to be the bigger man. He wanted to stand up for his goalie, or for his, I guess, star player. It's a 4-on-4, so I guess this is instigating? Okay.
Control of the puck in
David with it. Oh boy.
Oh, what a terrific save in close. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robbed
him. Dude, how is Chicago said a rebuilder? Chicago is not a rebuilder team. I'm sorry, they have too many like top line players to be a rebuilder.
Just over 3 minutes have gone by in the
second.
Five goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest and it's tight. Great save.
Suzuki.
The Flyers skated up on the side.
Nope, again. Passes aren't going through. That was a super lame shot. Come on.
Has it picked up? Leads that charge into the zone. A shot.
Light or okay. All right, Carter. It's fine.
The Flyers goaltenders kept them close. They've been out.
It is fine, Carter. All right, I didn't want you to pass that anyway. Ghost Bear. Nope.
And they've got it again. To Huberdeau. Huberdeau's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far. Save there. Almost an ill-advised pass from the goal.
Kill him. Oh, Drew.
The Flyers have it along the side at mid-ice.
Oh, Drew. Come on. Oh, boy. How does no one put that in? Oh, no, okay. Tourier.
Side to side they go, trying to
there we go. All tied up thanks to a Sean Couturier goal right there. I mean, took us a little longer than usual to get three goals, but we got three goals.
The Blackhawks with a center ice face off. Looking to Tatar.
All right. Fine.
That puck is just him. Philadelphia's prevailing.
Listen with it.
The Flyers with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Coaches hate these types of games because they can't get them back under control.
Oh, no.
There are chances
of knows it just
both ends of the ice, and it's been that way all game long. Chance ahead. That's a marvelous save. Great opportunity. Better stop. Propel to DeBrincat.
Keep on.
Defensive zone, an important play. With a shot. Got the save there.
Oh boy. Don't get it.
A great wrist shot.
Oh. All right, there we go. Kane with it now.
Throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody waits up. Fire wanted it, got the post.
Got Milan Lucic right there.
You come through that area of the ice, somebody's looking to light you up.
All right, forecheck with it. Skips around the defense.
Control the play in their own end.
No, all right.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nice stick by the defense. Broke it right up.
All right, Gilroy. How can you not make that pass, dude?
That pass on the attack. One timer deflected off
no,
the blocker.
All right.
And there's another.
Through with it. Taking it up the ice. There we go. Back-to-back games with the Drew slapshot snipe. I mean, he's our captain. Through and through, until he retires, he will be our captain. 23rd goal of the season, so he's not having a bad season. I mean, he's also not having he's having a bad season, but he's not having like a Patrick Kane season, or he's not having a Nolan Patrick season or a Connor McDavid season. I get it. It's a respectable season he's having. He's having a very respectable season for a man of his age. Kane with it. Hopefully Kane can not have that happen. But he did. Defensive says he wants to run into him, which I don't think is cool to do. But whatever. There we go, Nolan Patrick with a rare goal in the season right there. I mean, if he hits 25 goals, I'm fine with that. I mean, not sure how he's at right now, but if I feel like if he hits 25 goals, he's at, oh boy. You know, if he hits 20 goals, I feel like that'd be fine. You know, if he hits 20 goals, but he's got like 70 points, that's a very fair trade-off. He's at 50 assists. I feel like my minimum wage for a first line should be like 75 points. But, kind of say that because I've only, I think, before McDavid, this McDavid line, yeah, I've only ever had like one first line forward score 75 points, and it was Voracek who scored like 76. Who knows? Now it's directed to DeBrincat. Open ice hitting is back. Dude, DeBrincat got rocked right there. You know that you're giving them a real jolt. Great save. Alright, 10 minutes left in the period right there. 5-3 lead right now. I mean, we're doing pretty well, I'd say. The Blackhawks with a face-off win. Watch out, a big hit. Alright, Morgan, oh boy. Morgan Frost loses it. Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number. Alright, there we go. Patrick. Part of the first period. He's in. No, no one's around him for like a good old country mile, jeez. Oh, boy. I don't understand how you can get on a fast break that and then not one teammate on your lines there with you. The Blackhawks with a clean win on the draw. The Schmaltz directing that one to Huberdeau. Carries it on in from center. Fires! There we go. There we go. Come on. Nope, all right. Goes back deep for it. Chicago's looking to head man up the wing. Let's it go. May not have been intentional, but he got it. All right, McDavid with it now. Oh boy. Picks it up back there. Just like shootout. Delayed penalty. For what? I can't hear it. It's a pain in the butt. I can't hear what the delayed penalty is. Alright. not, you're going to really freeze it with no one around you. That's fine. Ah, pain in the butt. These goalies are. There we go. Alright. Come on.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Looking to Vasilevs. Trying to go to Schmaltz. Strong wrister. And a save. McDavid's
got it. Not sure why McDavid said he wanted to block that one. But he did. Oh, don't freeze it. Come on, Hart. Kick it out.
They missed opportunity from this close in. The cage is vacant. Chance taking time. So important to win the next face off now. Great glove save on a redirection.
No, all right.
Magnificent save.
Kirby to Coots.
Let them down at a key point.
Kirby. All right. Couturier, Kirby, Patrick, Couturier, Kirby, Ghost Bear, Sanheim. Great, lost it. Oh, that's super unfortunate. Try to find Mikhail, because I don't think he has his first career goal yet, so. What do I get? Oh, boy, that's the garbage penalty right there. Oh, boy. All right, McDavid. There we go. Take the easy goal, bud. You deserve it. So what? No, I don't know how much goal that is. He's got a goal. That's all that matters. He got the goal. Alright. So on the night, first star goes to Connor McDavid. 2 goals, 2 assists for 4 points. 2 hits as well. Rantanen gets 2 goals, no assists, no hits for 2 star. And for the 3 star, gets Nolan Patrick. 1 goal, 1 assist, 2 hits. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed this episode, check the playlist down below. And yeah, peace out, rock on, and stay classy, YouTube.